Hello guys, hello my dear subscriber. Today my video from very small town, Taft Town, Kent County, California. I made several video about famous place in California, Santa Monica, Santa Barbara, Solvang, Montecito, my last video, Montecito, celebrity place. But today America is very different. Today I want to show you very small town, Taft. Population 9,400, very famous for oil and petroleum production. It's one of the best place because around it's too many company with gas and petroleum, and natural gas and petroleum production. But small town is small in all, established in 1,900. And today we came in this small restaurant for lunch. I want to explain for you. You can see this restaurant is historical, very old. Before it was special building, but now it's restaurant from 1970. Family restaurant, owners keeping this restaurant for 40 years. But what is interesting for me, town is small, like I explained, population is only 9,400. And the owner of this historical small restaurant, keeping this restaurant for 40 years. What is interesting for me, I like painting, and you can see one of the painting, like people explained to me, member of staff, one of painting, it's from 1972, done by Chris Williams. He passed away, but he left this beautiful painting as a memory about him and explained about historical historical place. You can see it's history of that's cool. I want to show to you another painting. Very small restaurant, but very popular. Another painting, you can see just the same. It was done by this is his explanation. This is Mark Colin Williams, 1975. Just the same, it's history of Taft. And the last one, this guy passed away, but memory is still here. Town is very small, located in Denver. Now September, but it's very hot inside. Julia, a little bit about your restaurant. You said you are here, member of staff, for 20 years. Why your restaurant is very popular? Is only one restaurant in town, or you have several restaurants, but maybe you have special food, or...
Maybe, I don't know, maybe everybody coming this after church, before church.
Yeah.
And
because you have beautiful church, I see, so
we have a lot of church. We have a lot of church.
A lot of church, not one. Okay, yeah.
About more, 20, no, more 20s.
In Taft? Wow, wow, wow. Okay.
Yeah, we have a lot of church.
Only Romano-Catholic or Anglican or Lutheran?
We have just Catholic. and the other one is different.
Different type. Mm-hmm. And people usually, especially Sunday, yeah, after church, they are coming for lunch, sometimes before church for breakfast, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What is more popular in your food? Pancakes?
The breakfast or breakfast.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Beef, I see just the same. Beef, pancake, it's popular here, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
How small, everyone knows each other. And like Julie explained, when they're coming. No. I want to show for you outside. Very interesting.
Well, it all started back in 1967.
And I want to show for you especially outside. You can see if you are going outside. Very special to see. Very cool small town. Small town. It's written breakfast, lunch, Jewish family restaurant, but very, very hot. Very hot, 100 plus, but it's September. Small town. At least, my dear friends, especially from Zimbabwe, from South Africa, from Botswana, you must know America is absolutely different. Sometimes you are going to very rich place, but sometimes you are going to small place to see ordinary American people. I hope you were enjoying together with me, my dear.